Championship. It's Millwall against Bolton Wanderers. Of course, the lights are beaming down this evening. Without further ado, we take you to Millwall. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
This is the home team lineup. The lineup for the away side. And it's the start of the game here. Gone in strongly. Fuller. Good forward play from them. McDonald. Gregory. Opportunity here. Here's the chance. Feeney. Davis. McDonald. He's missed the target by some distance in the end. Alan, your view on the attempt at goal? Gregory. Upson. He'll keep it out quickly. And he's just plunged onto the ball there.
Yeah, that's top class from him. And really did help out his defenders there.
McDonald. In with a chance. Goodness me, it's hit the post. Tim Ream. Not an easy game to call this for Bolton Wanderers. They have the chance of winning it. They know it won't be straightforward, though. He's into the challenge. It's good attacking play, but he's helped by the defender not doing his job at all. Good control here, quite congested midfield, but good passing from this team. Good position, they've worked this attack very well, into a quite a dangerous position now. They've got the ball rolling again straight away. Cross coming in now. The cross is blocked there by the defender. And that's corner for Bolton. Sliding in for that challenge. Gregory. And in goes the cross. Tackle has got in the ball. Feeney. And the referee intervening here, Lucas Papwick. He's going to get yellow here, Alan.
Yeah, I think so. None of us were expecting anything but that.
Feeney. this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Still waiting for that first goal.
Well, we always enjoy the game, whatever the circumstances, Alan, but I think the supporters here are entitled to feel a little disappointed with what we've seen to this. Everything set for the second half. Tim Ream. Bolton will have a corner now. Unlike the officials, another quick look at this tackle, or lack of tackle.
It's a fraction of a second now, he's just missed the ball, but it is a silly challenge.
He's avoided that sliding challenge. Over the top. Dorian De Vit.
The players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing.
In comes the challenge. Upson.
He's coming forward with some danger.
Able to make a good interception.
Oh, he's through. You can understand his eagerness to try.
And get in, they're holding a high line, but he's offside.
Number six, substitution in progress.
It's a triple substitution. Gay into the attacking third. Brilliant opening. Here's the chance. He's gone for goal. Very good defending to get in the way of that shot. Now, here is a chance for them. Substitution. It's for the
in a goal, in with a chance. It's Lonergan with a great stop.
Corner. That's safely away. We're still level here.
But Bolton looking to attack and get in front. Attacking now. Mackay Gay. A back heel that's caught the opposition out.
Here's the shot. It might be needed again, the goalkeeper.
Got a chance to cross. And the cross is in. That's a real tussle for the ball. Gans. Mackay Gay.
Close range chance. Tries his luck.
Fine save from the keeper to keep the match scoreless. A lot can happen in 4 minutes, that's what we've got of added time. Got to bend his run, I think, because that one was an easy decision for the assistant on the far side.
Yeah, and when you are caught that far off, you have to wonder about the awareness of the player going forward.
Fuller.
Here he is with a chance, got to be.
He's cleaned up here, hasn't he, with that clearance. Is required when they get back training again.
He sets high standards, this lad, and look at his reaction for missing not just this but quite a few more before.
Referee blows to end the 90 minutes.